Hey there, welcome back. So in this video, I want to talk about weakness in the knee. Hi, this is Auburn Wei, your exercise physiologist. So I get asked a lot about weakness around the knee. And usually people have trouble in terms of climbing. In terms of climbing up the stairs, climbing down the stairs, doing a squat, doing a lunge, okay? And they can actually feel something not quite right around the knee, okay? And basically, what's happening is that the muscles are actually already weakened, okay? And if you don't do something about it, it's gonna continue to get weaker until you start to feel knee pain. Okay, so there's kind of like a pattern and series that leads to knee pain, and usually weakness around the knee, soreness around the knee, you could already feel something over there, alright, and that usually leads to the pain. Now, we know that muscle degeneration, okay, actually happened as early as in the 20s. Okay, think about this. During puberty, we will continue to grow, okay? That's something that you can't change because of how human biology works, alright? So whether female or male, just give it, the cutoff is 21, okay? So again, depending on your lifestyle, if you are not stressing your muscles enough, don't expect them to continue to grow, okay? And that's why during our early age, during, you know, when we're young, we don't feel so much of all this kind of problem because our body regenerates at a different pace. So when we are young, you can take advantage of that. But as you grow older, a lot of things may change. But let's just concentrate on your muscle, because this actually needs stimulation for growth, right? And even for strength, okay? So think about it. Those people who go to the gym, right, they usually do not have so much of a problem. Even if they have, it's a different set of problem, okay? If you don't work out, if you don't do enough exercise, the degeneration rate is gonna go steeper and faster as you age. I will try to find some graphs, research to back this up, because you're not gonna believe me. So this can already happen if you're not doing anything. So you are not even preserving the muscles that's you know, growing in your body. You're just wasting it. You just let it go away. As long as you don't do any exercise, physical activity. Another common term that you will hear is muscle atrophy. Okay, that just means that the muscles get smaller. Okay, and just think about it. Okay, you can have a very young person. Okay, who, for example, got into some kind of problem, has to be hospitalized, can't move, lie down on the bed, okay? I can assure you, because there is absolutely no movement, in 2 weeks' time, you will see that this person will shrink, okay? This is just because you are not moving, okay? When that happens, your body also can sense it, and because the metabolic rate is higher, the very first thing that your body will tell itself is that, hey, I don't even need so much of muscle, why am I keeping it? Let's bring it down because I'm trying to survive now, okay? So then your muscles are shrinking, you become smaller, okay? Or you see the person becoming smaller, okay? So this is a very classic example. But because we are moving around, okay? But the stimulation is not good enough, not high enough to stimulate muscle strength or muscle growth, alright? So when it comes a point where you feel that your muscle is weak, your knee is weak, then you have to ask yourself this: are you doing enough? Okay, you can actually go and ask around, maybe find somebody of your age, go and find your own primary school, secondary school, college. They will be around your age, okay? Check with them whether they have this knee weakness problem. Okay, those who answered yes, check again, are they exercising enough? Those who answered no, check with them, are they exercising enough? What are they doing? Okay. And most likely you will hear that those who have no problem because they are exercising enough. Alright? You can actually see pictures online as well of old people in their 60s, people in their 70s. If they work out enough, they keep their muscle mass, they keep their muscle strength, they don't have any complaint. Even if they have complaint, it's a different set of problem, okay? Versus somebody who's in their 40s, in their 30s, already complaining knee problem because of weakness coming from the muscle, I can tell you, okay, you are doing your body a very bad thing, okay? Doing a very bad service to your body, okay? Your body needs it, but you are the one who's not doing the thing to keep it there, all right? And so that's affecting you and giving you the problem. Your body is clever, okay? It's trying to give you some signal, giving you the hint, tell you something is wrong, better do something about it. The reason why you search this and you saw this is because you try to do a search, you saw this video, and go and do something about it, okay? I get angry, I get agitated because too many people around are not doing anything, okay? Enough to keep themselves away from problem. There may be many reasons, but please, it's your body. And you only have this one, right? So please take care. I'll see you around. Thank you.